Just put it in the right file, according to alphabetical order.